how to make Hamburger Helper today. It's a quick, cheap, easy meal for college students, and you don't need too much. Lindsay, you want to let us know what we need today?
Today, we're going to need a box of Hamburger Helper, and you're going to need some ground beef, and some water, and that's it.
That's about it. Not too hard. First step is we're going to brown the meat. And you want to get rid of your meat browning utensil. Get a spoon. We're just going to wait for this to start boiling all together. Don't worry about it. Just keep stirring. Almost done. But once the time is done, you're going to want to go ahead and give it another good stir and then remove it from the heat to let the sauce kind of thicken up here. Just give it a minute. All right, here we are.
As a finishing touch, we can add a little Parmesan cheese.